Good morning, guys. It's a beautiful morning here. I'm on my way for a ride this morning. This is the end of December. Nice and chilly this morning, 36 degrees. I'm just gonna head out to Munster and do some riding with some of the BMW guys. Yeah, otherwise things have been good as usual. Riding as much as I can. Still getting used to the shoes. What I figured out is the shoes are still not as flexible as I would like it to be. So I have to really bend my ankle so that the toe gets under the gear lever. So that's the only thing. Other than that, the shoes are pretty good when I'm standing. So that's going to be fun. Beautiful day. What I've been doing, just the usual riding, I guess, with these guys. We went to Palo Pinto, I think a town in Texas, a little bit west of Fort Worth. There's some pretty good roads. Some of these guys were going pretty fast. I was able to keep up. Again, the trick, as I keep saying, is that you got to get your upper body away from the bike as much as possible, towards the ground. Then any amount of speed, you're good. I noticed I still have some chicken strips, I call them safety strips, and the back tire, which is good. That means I can lean some more if needed. So yeah, I'm heading out to meet Rob and a few other guys. So I will talk to you in a bit. Good morning, guys. I'm Sri Watson.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. And I decided I just didn't want to mess with it.
Oh, okay. Okay, we are heading out from the stop here in Sanger. Man, it is a little cold. What's the temperature? Like 37 degrees. Oh, I feel a lot colder than that. Okay, good to go. Yeah. Aired the bike down. It's gonna be fun. Okay, so there's Rob ahead, then I think another gentleman in front of him. A couple of Triumph Tigers and then three GSAs. So that is what this crowd is. beautiful. Hello, sir.
Doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just taking it easy. Let me grab a drink.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just slowly getting back into gravel riding, so taking it easy. If you want, you guys go ahead, you know. If I'm slowing you guys down too much.
Working for you?
Sorry?
Is that working for you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Hey, you guys go ahead. I'll just, you know, mosey on.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, well.
Yeah.
bar and grill in Munster after a good ride here. So got the V-Strom, Suzuki V-Strom, GSA. There is a GSA, GSA. The Triumph Tiger here.
There's that two.